a little bit nervous. Can't say that I've done anything like this before, so we should see what happens and what they put us through.
Yeah, I'm very excited. It's an opportunity that I find that Rob Howes is an absolute hero of mine.
This year the standard of applications has been incredibly high, and it's going to be an awfully difficult task to dissect through all of those riders and get the number one.
Teamwork is really important in the Coach Pro, because you're not going to win this on your own. Even working with me, you're going to have to listen, respect my decisions. It's not going to be easy. A lot of hard work is going to go into winning this competition.
Welcome everybody, thank you for coming. Been incredibly impressed with some of your applications, and we are really looking forward to seeing what you can do here today. At this point, you are one step closer to that dream job and becoming part of a professional cycling team.
But before that, we're going to test you. We've got an FTP test, which will test you over a 20-minute period. The best results will get a Lacol cap, and that will indicate you're through to the second round. The second round will be in 2 weeks' time, and it'll be on the legendary Brands Hatch racecourse.
That's right, and it's the very place that will decide who wins this competition, but it's also the place that decides who actually makes it in the first place. To do that, you've got to get that cap. Now, are you ready? Right, let's get the first 10 of you set up.
Master trainer Stu Gatherum will be overseeing proceedings, making sure our applicants are able to safely complete the test to the best of their ability.
So the FTP is a functional threshold of power. The idea is that we measure them over 20 minutes. It's a maximal effort over 20 minutes, a steady state. And from that, the test will extrapolate out over an hour. So they'll be able to see, we'll be able to see what their kind of effort level could be for an hour. You could use that data however you like. If they can do 150 watts for an hour, then they can definitely do 300 watts for 2 minutes. So we can figure out their programming from there.
So I've got the first group of 20 in, and I already feel the tension. Yeah, I think one or two of the riders looking a little bit nervous, not surprised. I'm a little bit nervous. Very excited though. There's gonna be a lot of hurt in this room.
Yeah. So let's get a few revolutions under your belt first and see if we're comfortable, okay?
Achieving the best results possible during an FTP test is as much about skill as it is power. The goal is to achieve what is known as a steady state effort, with minimal fluctuations in power output. Push too hard at the beginning and you risk burning out. Push too late and it's a wasted opportunity. 20 minutes can be a long time in this saddle. FTP test, it's now time to find out who has made it through to the next stage of the Coach Pro.